doing more. This time I will be painting an amethyst crystal with watercolor. So this time is a shiny wick, so for the next to come I will still painting something that glow or shine, like water drops, crystal and so on. I hope you all like watch my creation. Thank you very much for your support. See you.